On the 6th of August.
On the 6th of August.
Around half past 12.
Around half past 12.
2010.
2010.
I was chilling with my ex-girl.
Chilling with my ex-girl.
I phoned Keisha, said pick me up. She said 10 minutes, she'll hit me up. Couple hours past, I'm still sitting up. Now I'm ringing her, she ain't picking up. Got my ex trying to seduce me, telling me to come back. So crisscross and so pissed off that I sent my Keisha a text. I'm like, fuck you, cause I hate you. I swear to God that I'm vexed. I would've never said what I said if I'd have known what's happening next. Fell asleep, then I woke up, then I woke up, then I fell asleep. 20 missed calls from Keisha's cousin. I can't believe what she's telling me, and she's telling me that she crashed. Hoping that's not the case. Before I say me another word, these tears roll down my face. Hoping that it ain't true. Heard that there was an accident on a new road, and I swear down, I'm hoping that it ain't you. On the hospital bed, in a coma for weeks. Your heart stopped and your lungs collapsed, and it's getting overly peak. Voice notes in my brain, in the tone that you speak. Who would've thought 3 years down the line I'd be checking over your tweets? I remember when you woke, your mum said that you asked for me. Should've been there when you woke, but seeing that was too hard for me. There's a part of me that feels guilty, a part of me that feels hurt, and a part of me in this heart of mine, that's the part of me that don't work. The doctor said that you'll never walk. 6 months later, your toes are moving. I remember that smile today, that smile you had for slow improvement. CAT scan after CAT scan, bleeding all in your brain. Deep down, it's all my fault, and I should be feeling your pain. For 11 months, you fought a tumor. All the laughter, all the humor is fucked up, and I fucked up. Cause you can't reply when I'm talking to you, now you're gone. And I cry,
I cry.
I hope you understand what I mean when I'm telling you that love died. I miss you.